It's the OG Becky.
I like this, you wish the bitch would pop. It ain't been a day that I ain't been happy.
That's a bleeper. Ashley, mind your business. We in first lot. We done been in second and fourth. I don't record no less in a way, so that don't matter. Ain't nobody here. It's boring. I'm gonna go home. You come to school tomorrow?
No.
Good, because today my last day. I would not say it. Anyways, yeah, it's boring, ain't nothing to do. We go to lunch with third block. So we go to third block after this.
I'm doing this next
block. What? I'm not doing that.
What you gonna do with the walls?
Yep. They're looking real nice today. Ew. It's cold in here. My back hurt. I'm looking tired. And it's boring. Like, it's boring. The boredom is making me mad.
I just can't even do what I
had to do. Facts. Do you know tomorrow Friday will be even worse because ain't no exam. But I'm saying they're gonna be in there for 8 hours. Leave for lunch, come back. No.
I did this on last year.
I did last year.
I was like,
no. I sure did it last year.
I don't understand why everybody decides that they're gonna like bang on the door and that'll let them get in out of here.
I did that last year. It wasn't that bad last year, though. Mm-hmm. It wasn't this boring.
There ain't nobody do it with
me. But I think one day that we stayed in gym. I just came one day. It was fun. I slept all day, though. It was fun.
I slept in the
gym. Yeah, on the bleachers. I was knocked out. Mm-hmm. But, yeah, we ain't doing nothing here. Mm-hmm. I'll see y'all third block. Hopefully, we're doing somewhat interesting, though. So, yeah.
Alright, so y'all, I know y'all probably looking confused, like, why she didn't post yesterday? Man, y'all, I forgot, like, but the video I had, it was gonna be, like, 2 minutes long, and I'm not finna post a 2 minute long video, so I decided to just wait it out and give y'all another get rid of me to go to sleep, but not going to school anymore tonight, so I'm just gonna wait till later. It's about 5, so I'm now waiting till, like, 9, 10 later to start get rid of bed, because I'm not going to sleep no time soon. But yeah, that's why I didn't post yesterday because I slightly forgot. But ain't it gonna be a short video, like I just said. But I'm gonna give y'all this. Hopefully, y'all still enjoy. Alright, so y'all, it's about 10 o'clock. I'm gonna go get in the shower now. My bed ain't made up because my big. Oh, like, I washed my sheets. Washed all my covers. So my big covers still in the dryer. I left it in there longer on purpose. So when I get ready to go to bed, it's gonna be real warm and all that. So I got my stuff ready. I got all my stuff ready. And I'm gonna go hop in the shower and gotta take my earrings off because I don't shower my earrings on. I rarely sleep with them on. But I be forgetting sometimes. But take these off. Don't mind my hair. It needs to be done. Like, get my hair done and dye next. I might get a dye this weekend. I don't know if my mom wants you doing tomorrow. Or her friend doing. So I take my earrings and put them over here. Alright. Put them right there. My phone on 6. So I'm going to put on this charger while I shower. I'm going to catch y'all when I get out of stuff. So yeah. Alright, just got the shower. I look pale. Alright, so just got the shower. What was I about to do? Yeah, I need to get shit up. Alright, so I'm putting deodorant first before I go to the bathroom and brush my teeth. So I'm gonna put on the deodorant. You know, the deodorant I used the other day. Use the same one every day. If you switch deodorant, it'll be weird. You know what I mean? Them lights been tripping, but I swear. But I got this one dread that look like it's hanging on by a thread, but it's not. It's just like it needs to be retwisted. It's so bad. But I showed my mama. She was like, you need to get your hair done. Oh, I need a new gold chain. Oh my God. Yep. I'm helping my mama give me another one because I wear this every day. I'm gonna wait to curl together, but I'll see how I do that. All right, so we're in the bathroom now. I'm putting my teeth so I can go to bed. I was missing all that. Get some of it, you know. See that first and get it in here. Y'all thought that was enough? No, I can't even feel it. Like, whenever I use too much, I just do this. And you just go in there. I'm gonna wipe off the top. Yep. Alright, put my hands off from neck. This lotion for my body. Put on my arms and legs. Well, I'm gonna start my legs first. Ooh. Ooh. Well, that's on the floor now. Gotta rub the legs, rub the knees, get the ankles. After this, I gotta go downstairs and get my cover. It's gonna be so warm. Get my cover. Then move that blanket. Then call Bridget. Then go to sleep. Oh my God. That's so nasty. All right. Take my towel. Fold this up. I had wash my sheets, wash my pillowcase, and wash my durag for when I get my hair done. I'm getting it done. I keep saying next week. I think I'm in next week. So I'm not putting it on till next week. So keep it clean, get my hair washed, do all that. This back on. Yup. Look weird without the earrings, but can't sleep in enough time. But yeah, that's back to the year. I'm gonna go downstairs, get my blanket. I mean, my cover doesn't go to sleep. So yeah, I think I watched this video. I know I ain't posted yesterday, but this is just to make up for it. I'm gonna start posting daily. For Lost the Street, but we back on it after this. But I think I've watched it. Like, comment, subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell. I'll see y'all hopefully tomorrow. Okay.